Hi, you all. My name is Sam. I'm from CAC ESCC. Today I will talk about the environment. It's my name. The first introduction to be the environment. Second, the benefits of environmental protection. Number three, what do you do to protect the environment? And the last conclusion. Number one, introduction to the environment. The environment is an integral part of our life, so we have to protect it. But now there are many areas in the world that are ruled by pollution, such as water pollution, air pollution, noise pollution. These factors have caused the environment to be severely affected. So today I talk about environmental pollution. And to the benefits of environmental protection. Environmental protection will help us to have a clean living environment and not more environmental pollution in the world, and the disease will disappear because a large part of us get sick because of environmental pollution. And three, what do we do to protect the environment? What we can do to protect the environment, like planting trees to protect forest and protect the environment. Environment become healthy. The last conclusion, in the end, I just time all of you will use your hand to protect the environment.
Any questions? Could you go on to the slide with the, not this one, next one, this one. Can you describe to me what is happening in those pictures?
This picture?
Both, yeah.
Planting the trees.
Both pictures?
Yes.
So, and that one, what are they doing?
They planting the tree.
Mm-hmm.
And
So, would you agree that to help protect the environment, we need to protect trees, plant more trees, and what else do you think we can do to protect the environment? Is there a word that we can that we say to help us produce less waste? It begins with R.
Recycle.
Yeah. Can you talk a bit about recycling? Glass, paper, yeah. And what does it get turned into? Is it good or bad? Any other questions?
No.
No questions? Okay, last final round of applause.